Yeah, now we're talking.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 229 pounds, the Masked Man.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
If we saw unapologetic in-ring action of any sort, Byron.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Brutal knee right to the face.
What a springboard attack. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Triple threats are so mentally and physically draining. How do you keep the pressure from getting to you, Corey?
In a triple threat, you have to play offense and defense at the same time. If you want to make it through, you got to have real mental toughness and just trust your instincts.
He thinks he has it!
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Wow.
Look at all these curbstones.
Caught with the boot.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Win ended here.
Shoulders up before two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Vicious knee.
consistent. Look at these series. Does he have him here?
And Eli stays down for a one count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Fought off with an elbow.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Control. He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
Re-entering the ring now. Knew what was coming there.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Arm sister, look at these series of bumps.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud?
Bam! Discus, knee strike.
The adrenaline is pumping.
Up the pin. Oh, ow. Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Kick gets caught.
Ooh,
that's the landing.
Discus.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
He gets back into the ring.
Needed a midsection and a kick to the back.
Taking off from the ropes.
Vicious right forearm.
Placed target.
Reversal! What a counter! Oh, and a rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
Right to the gut.
Nasty knee.
And he's out of there in the nick of time.
And returning to the rack.
Big kick.
Triple threat match is still going on.
Here's a cover.
Could be it. Oh, the shoulder out at the last moment.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Queued up. Here we go.
Necromancer.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck. Dare I say, tonight's winner showed all three in victory.